This May, I buy a collection of woods that I have never tried yet. And because I have spent a lot of money on them for them, I need to start work with them. So, I have this piece of a hard maple, and I like to make a platter out of it. So, let's start. Before I start, I'd like to tell you that when we have a wood that we never turned before or we never used it before, it's necessary to wear long clothes, dust mask, and all the basic protection, because some of woods is not good for the health and maybe you see like allergy on your skin. So, first try and then as you feel. Here we can see the difference between the bowl gouge shavings, but it's hard, and the scraper is very soft. Περνάω το wax. Now we change our dust mask to chemical mask because we do some stains.
Then with the paper I add some dark blue. Then I'm going with a lighter blue. I also add some purple to the outside. In the end I add some black around, and in the end some black in the middle of the bowl. And as I wait for drying, for you I have a video from Greek turning. Hope you enjoyed it, and now back to the wood turning with the bowl gouge. I will clean the middle of the bowl and then I finish it. I hope to pronounce it well. Someone called this Vengeto.
Here it is. I am kind of happy with that. You see, I never paint or glue piece of different wood together, so it's something new, but I also need to practice. And if I share my experiment with you, you have so many ideas to tell me. So the only thing that I find that works better is that is 240 grit works better than 330 or 400 or 600 or bigger, because with 240 I think absorbing deeper the color than when I use a thinner grid of sandpaper. It's pretty nice, and I also don't understand because why they call this type of wood hard maple. It's softer than butter. I don't know. If you find this video interesting, please like, comment. And if you'd like to see more, please subscribe to my channel. I will be here almost every Sunday if things going well. So, see you next Sunday.